Do subscribe to Ikeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, today we are studying chapter Animal Husbandry, and in that we are studying topic types of bees in colony. Now there are three different kinds of bees that live in honeycomb: queen bee, the male or the drone, and the worker bee, which does the working process. So let's study and find out what are the different functions of all these kinds of bees. The honeycomb, or you simply say the hive, is the home for three different kinds of honeybees: the queen bee, the male or the drone, and the worker bee. Firstly, we talk about the queen bee. Now the queen bee is basically the one that lays egg. It's always fertile. It is the one that is not going to do any work. Also, they are the ones that give directions to different kinds of bee. Now they develop gametes or eggs which will be fertilized by the males. Next come the male counterpart, or the drones. Now males or drones are 200 to 300 present in per hive or honeycomb. They never live in honeycomb. Also, they do less amount of work as compared to the last category, which is the worker bee. Now worker bee, the name suggests it all. They are those which are infertile. They cannot reproduce. Also, by the name, you all can say that they are the ones that continuously do the work in the nectar building process. They are the ones that collect the nectar from the flower. They are the ones that help to form the honeycomb. Types of bees in the colony, or you simply say the honeycomb. Now there are three kinds of bees in the honeycomb or hive, and those are the queen bee, drones, and the worker bee. Now if I talk about the queen bee, the name says it all. Yes, it's the queen of the honeycomb. They are the ones which fertilize, or they are the ones which are fertile in nature and can produce or lay eggs which will be used for reproduction purposes. They never participate in the hive formation, or they never do any kind of work. Obviously, they are the queen bees. They won't be doing any work. Now, what happens is that if the egg produced by the queen bee is fertilized, then mating would happen and the progeny will always be a female. But in case if the egg produced or the gamete produced is not fertilized by the male counterpart, then unfertilized eggs will form the males or haploid cells, or you simply say them drones. Now drones are the ones which help in mating of the female. They could be said as the male counterpart. Now they fertilize the females in simple language. Now, if we look to the family picture of honeybees, what we observe is that drones or males are very few in number as compared to the queen bee. That's the reason marriage fight takes place to select the drone that will be combining with the female counterpart. Also, if the female egg and the male egg do not fertilize, then the unfertilized eggs with no sting or waxy glands will form the male. The male is mostly haploid and forms from the unfertilized egg. Now, third thing, the worker honeybee. The name suggests us all. Worker honeybees cannot reproduce. They are sterile. Also, they are diploid in number. They have half set of chromosomes. They do outdoor or field work. Now, when I say outdoor or field work, it means they try to collect nectar from outdoor flowers. The young ones stay in the hive and store bees receive material. So students, in this part of the chapter, we did study about types of bees in the colony. I hope you all are very clear with this concept. Thank you.